I often get this question, when am I ready to buy a home? There's three main things a lender is going to look for before you get a pre-approval to go out shopping. Number one is going to be your credit score or your FICO score, your history of making payments on time. Number two is going to be your down payment. Where is it coming from? Is it coming from your savings account, 401k, could be a gift from a family member. They need to be able to source that money. And number three is going to be your income. So you need to have a 2-year stable income coming from either a job, or if you're self-employed, you need to have 2 years of filed tax returns.
Thanks for watching my video. To learn more tips and tricks how to save money or make money in any real estate market, please like and subscribe. My goal is to keep giving you valuable content that you can use. Any questions, please comment. Thank you.